Heyo humans, I am the Game Nerdy here, and welcome back to some more Fallout 4. I literally have no choice but to play this game again, because it's so cool. It's like, maybe some based upon classic stuff, but here you may, like, grab some things.
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
Green Jewel? She's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here. The wall, some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security units is what makes
Also, I got myself to Diamond City. Just for to tell you guys.
I have an idea for an article. Perfect for it. boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Yes.
Or at least, what you know the truth.
You need to have hope.
Thanks. That's everything. It's going to take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is going to be done. It's plenty to talk about. Look, about your son. I didn't know if you were on the up and up before. I didn't want to waste my friend's time, but I think he can help you. His name's Nick Valentine, detective extraordinaire.
Yes.
Say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see what's next.
Hey, Piper.
Head my way.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Piper's Lily with me. This is the first time I ever bring a team with me. Oh.
Okay, show's over.
He's
there
dead.
No sense in Diamond City. You hear me? Just you folks.
He's nuts.
Paranoia.
Oops. Oh, he's dead. He's nuts. Oops. Sorry.
His ties.
Something wrong.
Another stray coming in from the right. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing. Nicky's missing. What has he got himself into this time? Thank you.
Let's see. Let's get to my level up. Also Fallout 76 that came out like last year, but I couldn't want to play it because I don't feel like it. What the heck? Whoops. Okay, that was it for Fallout 4. And I could not know what I was supposed to do back there because I was trying to stop whoever the hell that was doing this to me. But in other games, I will be playing. Like, and also, after I finish recording, I might play other games, even in this game. Yeah, I know. A lot of you guys keep saying, but Gaminator, you haven't shown a video that you completed on Detroit to Become Human, nor do you show a video that you completed Borderlands 2, or even anything else, like, what else, like Dark Deception, well, some of the games I completed, like if you remember I completed Resident Evil Revelations, as well as in The Impatient. All these games turn out to be very good. Although, other games I played, well, I would like you guys to appreciate my efforts. Of my effort. If you know what I mean. But anyways, thank you for watching this video. If you guys like it, then make sure you shoot the like button in the ad for the ad shot. And make sure you subscribe for more new videos like this. And as always, I'll see humans in the next video. Until next time, I'll be back.